In this video, as a teacher note, I would like to stop at why is it important for the students and for you as an instructor to make the students learn the different names of the different parts in the set.
Find this and more tutorials at FLLCasts.com.